play little games like that with yourself and make sure that you're always breathing properly. We're going uphill at the moment, so you'll see that it's getting a little harder to breathe, but that doesn't matter. And as I say, make sure all the time you're exercising every part of your body, your knees, your ankles, your shoulders, and keep swiveling your neck as well, because walking should be an operation which helps lubricate the whole of your body.
Today in Warsaw and it is blooming hot. It's been like this most days as well. I wanted to reflect on England at this tournament because came here with very little expectation, not particularly high hopes, but after the three group games I suddenly thought, hang on a minute, we've got 7 points out of nine here, we topped the group. I thought we could do something. We'll start with a game against France. We watched it just down there, me and Goffy. You'll find the video elsewhere on the website. I was happy with the point, I've got to say, but I didn't think we played particularly well.